Hello, and welcome back to Regrowth, the Minecraft modpack. And Peg just derped hard. Peg just derped hard. That was not what she wanted to do. Thankfully, it's fixable. Fixable. There we go. Right click, not left click. That's what I wanted to do. Right click. I've been working off camera on tearing down that mountain section over there and expanding the wall that way. And on the industrial area, which I will show you in just a moment, I wanted to bring you back before I got anything really done up on it. We have such uninvited guests. Go away. Oh, he's gonna come right over the wall, isn't he? Yep. Spiders. Oh, this one dropped an eye. Good, I need an eye. Okay, so. Lots of dirt has been used. Lots and lots of dirt. Oop, no, come back here. Oh, crap. You get to watch Peg derp. You come back here. Okay. So, I wanted to show you... Stay away from the soul-sucking plant for a moment. So I just got the last of the dirt put in here. It's a pretty big area, I think. It's pretty good size for us to set up another tower. Bessie the cow, still doing well. I need another name tag for her. But here we go over here. Oh. Darn you, I am trying to record. Leave me alone. Thank you. So I got this set up. So I told you we were going to have two of them because I derped up one. And we've got the 16 coal cooks so far. I ripped out the one I had on the ground, picked it up, put down flooring. And I'm using the floor as a guideline. So I want this two wide border of iron out around the central pads where stuff's going to happen. So I've got this over here, the crucible furnace, this over here, the blacksmith's anvil and vat. I tried making aluminum in here. Oh. I gotta do something about that. Just do this for the moment, I guess. I have a block of charcoal. I tried putting the aluminum in the crucible furnace, hoping that would make it mariculture aluminum. It did not. It said it was mariculture until I clicked it out, and then it was Tinker's Construct. So I still cannot make the rolling machine. For the moment. We'll figure something out. But yeah, so I want to extend this back further that way and bring the smeltery out, and then we'll have all of this together, and then we'll build up the walls around it, and we'll make a big tower out of it. I don't think it'll be a square tower. Just because these are round, and yes, I've been working up there, you can see. I'll show you the tour up there in a bit. It doesn't make sense to have this weird, rectangular tower when you've got three, like, round towers. So I'll have to work on something. Okay, and so this, I think three stories is as high as I'm gonna take that. We're gonna have something of a rooftop garden on top. I changed out the brick. That up there is marble brick. So it looks like it's a strange add-on, but I kind of like that. Yeah, and this corner I need to fix, I guess. Yeah, that doesn't look right. This entire second tower is wrong. It was built wrong. Somehow I messed up And so that's messed up. And that's messed up. And so the mess just continues. But I kind of like it. It's gives it character. It's not perfect. So sometimes you just gotta roll with the fact that you thought it was perfect and it's not. The inside is perfect, which I find odd. The inside is perfect, but the outside is not. So we've got two quests I know have done off camera. We finally got all the runes done. So we can get all that. But now it wants these runes. The seven deadly sins, as far as I can tell. Lust, gluttony, greed, sloth, wrath, envy, pride. Yeah. Seven deadly sins. Viewing elements into runes goes too far. Combining elemental and seasonal runes, you can create a strangely compelling set of runes that makes you want to do all kinds of bad things. Yeah. Well, the thing about those runes... I was looking at Mariculture. So, like, Rune of Lust, you need mana diamonds. Guess what I do not have? I do not have diamonds yet. And Gluttony, yeah, you need mana diamonds for all of these, I think. So, we need diamonds before we can do that. And to do diamonds, we need... built from. We need these, which are essence of coal, essence of obsidian, strong essence, cyan powder, and charcoal blocks. So these are actually not hard to do. And then spider souls. So these are, well, let's find out. Seeds. Let's see, what does it take to make redstone? Glowstone, redstone. So these take the witchery stuff.
Okay.
And we were doing the witch's oven. Which... oven... there we go. Which was iron and iron bars. Pretty sure we've got iron bars. Oop, wrong thing. Iron bars. So we just need iron. But we also had one quest completed, which was the coal coke. Finally! So we get more coal coke and creosote. Creosote's useless. But, yay. Now this was a new one that opened up. Big Daddy. And we get limestone, but we also get pearls. Liquid limestone, I think. And the factory. We've already got the factory. We had to make that book. Why is it giving it to us? Diving boots, diving helmet, diving suit. Okay. Diving. Oh, yay. Which is just copper and... ooh, excuse me. Copper and glass. Leather. Leather and iron. That actually shouldn't be too hard. But we'll need more leather. So... I've been composting all of my rotten flesh. Possibly I should not have done that. Where did I put my leather? There it is. You know, now that I think about it, we could get a lot of leather from the cows. We could get a lot of leather from the cows. Where's the cow egg? Oop. So let's see, let's put those there for the moment. Cow egg. So all we need to do, really, spawn another cow. and then breed them together. Make of the baby! Make of the baby! Yay! And I'll kill you all later. Yes. There's my food. So the witch's oven. So I have not moved to the smeltery yet. All of our iron is still up there. And our mystical flowers are still over there. But I will move the mystical flowers over into that area. I switched out the central pillar with a quartz pillar. Used up more quartz. But I think it looks nice. It's some of those little extra details. I have not put in a stairway yet to get up there. I just finished it. Not too long ago. So let's... That away, and pull these out. I just put that away, darn. So. Inventory management. There. So dump all that in there. And iron. And I don't have any bricks for that, but that's fine. So we set that to going and we pull out some of these and... Oh, what was it? Oven. Five and two. Okay. And the only reason we're not doing it up there is because that's the one we did the coke oven on. And I have a suspicion that's the one that's borked. So we'll come over here and we'll use this one and we'll make it. It's like a helmet. Impaled. There we go. Witch's oven. Was that it? No, it was How the World Grows? Yeah. And soft clay jar. Which is 4 pieces of clay. Which I may not have. I have 3. Oh, I have plenty of clay. There we go. Grab that. And bam. So that should be... And we can pick hawthorn, alder, or rowan. These are all important. So, oh, it wants 16 clay jars now. Of course it does. How many did we get? We got 4. So, where was it? 4, 8, 12, 16. So we have to cook these, I'm guessing. I really had to make a shovel. Because the mattock only works on dirt. Okay, yeah. Just stick them down here. With a piece of charcoal. We'll waste the charcoal. Why not? Get rid of all of the meat. And I think we've got room if we grab some sand. I have sand in here? I do. So the red sand works. just as well as the white sand for this, for making pearls. And I don't notice any difference in the randomness of the colors. The colors are pretty random for what color pearls you get. And then, there we go. So, Witch's Oven. Let's put you down over there. And, oh, I wanted to show you guys also this. I went ahead and I made the advanced cooling upgrade. So, you use it to make the ultimate cooling upgrade, which requires ice. But it also requires titanium, which I haven't... I don't have titanium yet. I believe there was a recipe in the book, but I forgot what it was. There it is. Magnesium and impure titanium. Well, how do you get magnesium? Yeah. So, not sure on that. But it took, making this took, it took aluminum, iron, ice, which I got from putting snow blocks in the catalyst, cooling components, and a standard. Standard was just snowballs and aluminum. And cooling upgrades, and the cooling upgrades are just, yeah. So, but this only brings it down -5. And all the fishies still don't like it. So I either have to make more of these, which I suppose I could do, or I have to get magnesium somehow, which is, you know, I'm just overjoyed at the prospect. Okay, so do we have the clay jars yet? Okay. Have another piece of charcoal. So what else? So we've got that going. What was the other thing? The diving stuff. Okay. So, copper's up there. So we need copper, iron, glass, and what else? Diving. Leather. So we needed more leather. Just a moment. Okay. Sorry for the interruption there. It's actually... It's actually 2 days later for me. Things have been. But we are going to finish this up real quick. I think it was just copper. There we go. So we have made these. I have been breeding up and killing cows in that little pen, and I moved the trees over again. And I made the witch's oven. And I just put it here because I haven't worked on the tower yet. Got quite a few of these little buggers going. Yeah. 1, 2, breed them up and slaughter them. Yep. Then, I haven't done much over here. I'm expanding out that way. And trying to figure out the pads. So I haven't touched much over here. So we have... encoding, which is... So, for whatever reason, It wanted me to make this again, even though I'd already made it. So I made another one. And now it wants us to get fish eggs. Well, the only way to get fish eggs is for the fish to actually like being in there. So you have to put the fish in this thing and they have to like it. Even with minus 10, I'm going to have to go minus... I'm going to have to make another one that makes it minus 15 altogether because none of the fish that I have like it in there right now. What did we get? Bottle of fish food. Actually, we need more of that. And this one. So we've got the... So we made the witch's oven and the clay jar. And then it wanted us to bake the clay jars. Now we can pick rowan, alder, or hawthorn. Well, I was looking at another quest. And so I used up what mutandis we had. So now we have a hawthorn. And we've got glintweed and ember moss. There was another... we need to make more mutandis because it wants some... The quest I was looking at wanted... Let's go with Rowan. The quest I was looking at, this one, wanted Spanish moss as well, and I didn't find any Spanish moss. There's shears we had. So now I need mutandis, and then we can get the other tree. Oh, it gave us a birch sapling, that's nice. And spruce. I'll put the Rowan down there. Okay, we're gonna put the diving suit away because it needs stuff. I don't remember what all it needs. So there's that. We're gonna make the fume funnel and the mutandis to get that, which may take a while. I still don't know. I'm thinking maybe the repeatable quests are why it's not showing as complete. I'll work on those as much as possible. Now, see, we've got new books. So, witchcraft collecting fumes. Collecting fumes. Let's see if we can make this real quick. Charcoal, feather, book, belladonna, black. We can. Okay, so... Feather. Belladonna I moved over here. Books are in here. Charcoal I have, and an ink sack. I have lots of them. Where did I put them? There they are. Okay. So, book. Okay. Belladonna, feather, charcoal, ink sack, book. And we get more books, more clay jars, and experience drops. And then witch's bruise. Bruise and infusions. This one. This is dirt, black dye feather book. Where did you come from? I swear, I don't know where they're spawning from. I'm gonna have to go through and find. That's gonna, yeah. Just throw that in there for now. So I need another ink sack and a piece of dirt. And it was book, feather, ink sack, dirt. We get Utandis, great book and experience drops. We still can't do this one. Where does that leave us? Only 36% completed on this. Let's see if we can use the Mutandis really quick. Do I have my shears? And bone meal. I'll just bone meal up an area here. And then use the Mutandis and see what we get. That's a leaf pile. That's not what I want. Burr sapling. We've got alder. That's nice. Dark oak. We did not get what we wanted. I've got more ember moss. These trees, Japanese maple blossom, citrine autumn sapling. I don't know what these are for. Yarrow. So that's one by one, one by one. Maybe they're just unique trees. I think they give unique wood. They might. Okay, so we'll need to make up some more Mutandis before we can get the moss. I've been working still on this. I've stopped tearing it out because I realized we're going to need to make and do all of the other seeds once we've got the bruise going. And that... Oh, I was going to show you guys that. I don't have stairs made for it yet. But I'm working out an idea. So let me show you how this goes. So this is a pretty barren ceiling, right? So we're going to have to actually do something up here to make this something. Because this is all going to come out. And I'm thinking over here is where we're going to put the way to get up the stairs. But in the meantime, I'll just show you how this works. So this is what I did. I put this all up. This is all flat. Come out here. You can't really see it, but there's half slabs and stairs to make this. So they can't spawn on top of this. I don't think they can. Maybe they can. I used quartz fence posts on all four sides. And then this is the corner. On the inside it looks good, but on the outside, no, it's this corner. On the outside, you can see that this is really messed up. The outside, I messed up down there somewhere, and it messed up carried all the way up through. So I kind of just, it's all messed up. But you know what? The inside looks great, and buildings are all about the insides, right? So, and then I need to do something with this floor. And the way I did these, with the half slabs on them, the glass only fits in the middle. I kind of like that. Because it's not really, I don't expect to use this part for anything. But it doesn't look complete without something there. Okay. So that's... This is all coming out and going over there. Now that will not be connected to this little complex here. And these... See, I thought this looked good, this little garden, but I'm not so sure. I'm really... Yeah, I don't know. I think we're gonna have to rip this out and put it either up there, or... It looks really kind of funky from this angle, doesn't it? It's just like, But I like that. I like that. It's unique. It's not the prettiest thing, but it's all cobbled together and... I'm not the greatest builder, but I kind of like it. I don't know why I have so much marble right here. But anyway, so... That's going to be a separate thing, possibly connected by catwalks to other things over there. And I think we're going to call that an episode for today. We've gotten a lot done. I've got a lot more to do off camera. We've gotten some achievements out of the way. And like I said, this has taken me about 3 days to record just because of things in life. So, I will see you all next time.